been a star in Big B's Bayou Buddy stunt show. But our shark is far too young.